at the movies. I ate pizza and me and my friends. They're a little bit shy, but her mom's not. She's really happy. And now I'm eating ice cream.
Yes, I'm eating ice cream.
So what? I like my ice cream. I never want to finish it.
Did you like it? Yeah.
And now we just came back from the movies. We're eating ice cream and I have Oreo ice cream, which is the best for me. I love it. I love my choice. It's like the best.
Tell us a little about the movie that you watch.
Oh.
What's the name of it?
Shazam!
What movie, Shazam? For a similar
song? No. Two thumbs up.
Okay, what did you like the most?
I loved when he gave all, when his friend and her, his friends were all in the team, like trying to save their brother Shazam, who were.
So you like the idea of a family?
Yeah.
That's what you like the most?
Yeah. And I love that little girl, that brown girl who hugs so much. I loved her hair. She was like so pretty. Such a little girl, such a pretty girl.
Would you recommend Shazam to old kids? 7 years old kids?
Yes.
Yep. How do you like Shazam?
Soccer for Shazam?
No.
Would you recommend it for all the girls and old kids?
Recomanda, porque uno de los que
chan. Yeah.
What do you like the most? Soccer for Shazam.
Partea care încearcă să își găsească puterile, nu?
Yeah. When he's finding his powers.
When he tries. When he tries to find his powers. And when he learns how to use them.
No, my favorite part was not that. I love the funny parts. Those were the best. I was like laughing so hard. I can remember some of them. They were so funny.